Tracy Barnhart with Mini Me Geology, and I am back here again today with another great question from one of our readers. Today's question is about how you become a geologist. Today's question is from Jamie, and he writes, how many years do you have to attend school to get a geology degree? Well, Jamie, most schools offer a Bachelor of Science in Geology in about 4 years. You'll have to take a lot of geology classes, including Intro to Geology, Hydrogeology, Mineralogy, Petrology, Structural, and several others. You'll probably also have to take some math classes in chemistry and possibly even some physics in order to earn your degree as a geologist. After that, you can pursue a Master of Science degree or a PhD as a graduate student at many universities around the country. Now remember, all schools have a little bit different requirements, so always check with the school that you're interested in attending and finding out exactly what they require in order for you to get your degree. Now, if you have questions about geology, please submit them to us at the Ask a Geologist feature on our website or email them to me directly at rockinfo@meetingmegeology.com. We'd love to hear from you in the comments below, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all of our upcoming videos. Until next time, rock on, everyone.